APD is investigating a fatal shooting at a hotel in Northeast Albuquerque. Just before 9 last night, APD officers were called to the in-town suites near Montaño and I-25. Initially, APD said they were called for reports of a man being shot, but now say it was a domestic dispute that resulted in a man being shot and killed. Police say the incident is being investigated as a possible justifiable homicide.